Thanks for joining us, Tamara.
Thank you. I'm so glad to be here.
Yeah. So, Tamara, why is diversity and inclusion an important topic in today's society?
It's everywhere. Even the smallest town, the biggest city, the little club, the Quilters Guild, anywhere you look, people are talking about diversity and inclusion. It's important because our world has gotten smaller. With social media, with the ease of air travel, cruises, we can get to places in record amount of time. And people are moving into different countries, different communities, and we need to know each other. We need to know each other and we need to get along with each other. So diversity and inclusion, it's important for our survival, and for our growth and development as human beings.